the service fee model, it's a low-cost model which benefits the community, because there's very little clinics around in this area of Cato Ridge. It's quite a big area. The clinics are overly burdened with patients, especially with chronic illnesses. So with our model, patients are happy to come and pay because we are charging them a very low cost. We cost almost 50% less than your normal doctors. This being a nurse-led clinic, obviously we charge lesser than a doctor, but there's very few services that we don't do that a doctor does. So patients are happy because here they don't have to wait. Our HIV population, they are happy to come here because of the stigma. So when they come here, then they know that there's no neighbors going to see them. The truck drivers, they are very happy with our services. I haven't had any complaint or about paying. We need our patients to pay for our services, so we keep the place open and we are less dependent on funding.